वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। सो टुडे आई एम हियर टू गिव माय इंट्रोडक्शन। माय नेम इज मार्वेलस नैना पॉल। सो एज यू नो आई मेड दिस ड्रॉइंग बाय माय सेल्फ। आई डिड नॉट टुक एनी क्लासेस और एनी कोचिंग अबाउट दिस। इट इज़ माय लाइक गॉड गिफ्ट। आई हैव दिस टैलेंट टू ड्रॉ एंड आर्ट। आई एम वेरी लकी टू हैव दिस टैलेंट। So I'm very related to the nature too. You know, means most of the children want to do this but they can't. They want to achieve their goal but they cannot. They just try, then also they fail. But sometimes they pass and they achieve their goal, and you know, means they are very happy for achieving the goal that now we can pass through our life and become something and about what do we think. It is all related to nature, or according to nature you can see most of the things that the persons are related to or they want to do, but sometimes they fail or they become something that they didn't want to. Most of the world has this. So as you know, my drawing is related to nature, and most of the things according to my mind, according to my brain, is related to study, nature, and most of the science. I really want to become a scientist or an artist or archaeologist and a doctor. I will choose one of these four and I will become something. I know, I believe on myself, I trust on myself, but I will never fail in my life. I say it with my whole heart, with truth words. Thank you. Vaheguru Ji ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji ki Fateh.